So today in this video, we shall learn to find the LCM of 15 and 50. So first of all, choose the lowest number that can exactly divide 15 and 50. So the number is 5. So 5 times 3 means 15, and 5 times 10 means it is 50. So we have here 3 and 10, which is not exactly divisible by the same number. So its LCM is equal to, from this part it is 5, and from this part it is 3 and 10. So 5 times 3 means 15, 15 times 10 means it is 150. So 150 is the LCM of 15 and 50. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.